Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, Spinners and the M, where we talk about tech and everything else. So today I have great news. I have another payslip. So someone from a colleague of mine, let me say like that, a colleague of mine who migrated from being in the accounting sector to being in tech. So currently they are, what is this? They are a DevOps engineer. Sorry for that. They are a DevOps engineer. So they wanted to share their payslip so that their journey has maybe can motivate someone, because they studied accounting. So they became an audit support or an audit associate one. That's what they said. But I am going to read it out. I am going to read it so that you guys understand, but I'm just giving you the context. So they left one of the big four companies that they were working for to migrate into tech. So when they left, it wasn't that they are going to do a degree or whatnot, but they were just leaving to go and pursue this tech thing, to do courses. And fortunately, they got into a program. But I am promising you guys that I'm going to do like a detailed video with that person. I did invite them to the channel. But yeah, let me read this out. Yeah, because I don't want to mess things up. But I am going to put, it's a long payslip, longer than most. So I am going to post it somewhere here. So what, I was part of an audit support. We helped one of the big four audits, one of the big four accounting firms. They said the name, but I don't want to say the name here. But they said the name here. I just don't know if I should say it, but I won't. So we helped the audit team in Africa to complete audit confirmation as part of the audit evidence. Okay. What is this? Basically, I was performing general auditing functions, including but not limited to lawyers confirmation, banking confirmation, yeah, etc. So that's what they were doing. So not limited to, but that's what they were doing. They were an associate one. They had a year experience, as they told me. Yeah, this is what was their first year. This was their first year. Sorry. This was their first year. Why am I saying sorry to me? But yeah, sorry my arm. But yeah, this is what was their first year doing this thing of audit support. So this is their payslip. Boom, should appear here. So their payslip says, there's a lot of things here, guys. I'm not used to reading people's payslips. So yeah, only read my payslip. I have, how many payslips do I have? I have three payslips, and they were very basic because I was on contracts. They didn't have a lot of things. It was just the amount you pay, gross tax, UIF, net. So this person was paying tax of 150, I'm around off, UIF 115, major medical 30 rand, group life 110, 101. What is this? Disability, didn't rent, funeral cover, didn't rent. Okay. So their net pay. What was their net pay? Where is net pay here? Total deductions. Let me read total deductions. Total deductions is 2179. Taxable income or taxable earning plus CC. I don't know what that CC means. So it's 20. I wonder what this means. I should have really asked, because now there are a lot of amounts here that I don't know. But cash comp, I don't know what cash comp is. It's 10,360. Then provident fund, it's provident fund, where is this? It's 1,140. Then taxable earnings plus CC is 20,000. I don't know what that is, guys. Maybe it's the money that accumulates over the year, over the months. But all in all, oh yes, I got it. This pay slip is confusing. All in all, their total earnings They were earning 10,360. So that's the amount they were earning for being an IT audit support associate one. That's what they were earning. Deductions were 2,179. Then net pay was 8,118. So yeah, guys, she was in IT support. She did say that it's different from people that are accounting trainees. These are different things for people that have their CTA. Is it CTA? The thing, the owners for accounting people, people that wanna be CAs. So that is different. It's different from what she was doing. She didn't have that. She wasn't pursuing that. She just had an accounting degree. So yeah, that's what she had. So what do you think, guys? Was it worth leaving? Now she's a DevOps engineer. I can assure you. I can assure you. For me, given this, it was worth leaving. But her journey to becoming a DevOps engineer wasn't as smooth sailing as one would say. But she did specify that she didn't leave because of the money. She left because of passion. Her passion lied elsewhere, of which that elsewhere was in tech. Then she left to be a DevOps engineer. Yeah, but I would get her on the show so as she speaks for herself. What does she do? How did she get there? All of those things. So yeah, guys, I hope this motivates you. Sometimes I know a lot of people end below this. And yeah, some people just want to end this. So if someone can leave a job to go do a boot camp or just to do courses with this net that she was earning of 8,000, maybe it could also motivate you. But there are other factors that do contribute to this, like do you have support, are you renting, are you living at home? All of those things are very important, so do consider them. Don't just leave your job and say the guy from YouTube said I should leave. But yeah, guys, this is the amount he was earning, so she was earning. This shows that it's never too late to chase your dreams. Even if you did a degree, there are always other ways to go into tech. She doesn't have a degree in tech, but she made means to go into tech. So, yeah, guys, it's Pillar Sunday. I'm going to keep my table today. I don't know. Why am I getting so much energy? It's late. I always record late. So, yeah, guys, maybe it's this thing I'm drinking. But it's just Rooibos tea. But, guys, if you want to also to share your payslip, maybe you want to motivate someone, maybe you migrated too, maybe you have other reasons, do email me or send me a DM on Instagram. I'll leave my email here, so do contact me, or just contact me on Instagram. That's much better. Contact me on Instagram and you share your payslip, maybe what you do, why you want to share your payslip. Yeah, do like and subscribe. It's Pillar Sunday M signing out.